South Florida law enforcement is teaming up with a global empowerment mission to help those impacted by Idalia. They are holding a relief drive all week long to collect supplies and monetary donations. Today, they're stationed outside of the shops at Pembroke Gardens until 10 o'clock tonight. But if you cannot get there today, you can always make a donation online. Just text Hurricane Idalia to 41444 or go to neighborsforneighbors.org/Hurricane Idalia.